Hello. Hi, everyone. Thank you for coming out to Prophecy School of the Arts Winter Showcase. This is the first year that we are doing the showcase. Typically, we have a end of the year recital in May, which is a culmination of all the kids, what they've been working on throughout the entire year. But we decided this year to give the kids a chance to have a little bit more opportunities to do performances and to give the parents the opportunity to see what the kids have been doing midway so that by the time they got to May, the parents would be able to tell how much their children have grown. I'm sorry, I didn't introduce myself. Hi, I'm Latoya Davis Craig. I am the director of Prophecy School of the Arts, and my husband, Oshavi Craig, is up there with the video camera. He's the co-owner and director of Prophecy School of the Arts. So basically, the way the showcase is gonna work today is the kids will do combinations that they've been working on in class. So it's not necessarily choreography like you'll see at our end of the year recital in May. Basically, over the last 2 weeks, the teachers just took all of the things that the kids have been working on and the skill sets that they have been working on and put it together so that the kids will have something to show you all. So for the little babies, this is their first time performing ever anywhere. So it'll be interesting to see how it turns out. So just be really supportive of them. If you can turn off all cell phones, pagers, anything that'll go beep, that'll be great. Also, no flash photography because the kids are already easily distracted. And so if they see lights going off at them, it's just a done deal. So please, no flash photography. At the end of the first half, we'll have the kids who were in the first half all come up and we'll do a picture session. And then at the end of the second half, we'll have the kids all come up and you can do a picture session then. But that's gonna go really quickly. So know that it's coming and have your cameras and stuff prepared. Okay, so I ask that you enjoy the show and here we go.
Every day, it's as if I believe.